Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Josh. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we are here once again on the fantastic world of Jurassic World Reborn. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to work on a little bedroom. I tried to getting into some more Neotech stuff and trying to understand why I couldn't make these motherboards work. And I can't figure it out quite yet, so I decided, you know what? Let's just go into making this bedroom, which was going to be next episode. Basically, here, I'm going to give you guys a lowdown of what I'm trying to do. Basically, what you need to do to make these here, these motherboards, is place molten tin, which it goes right into here, through this guy right here, that's iron, through this guy right here. But it won't let me place the tin in him, meaning I don't even know. It smelts down through molten form. Simply put metal block ingot, etc. in the input slot, and it will begin the process. By default, the operation takes 1,000 ticks. Can also melt stone into lava and ice into water. See? It should work, right? It doesn't let me. I don't know why. It won't let me put molten tin in there, and it's quite frustrating. Do I have a crafting bench down here? I don't think so. So we're going to skip on that until I figure that out. I'm probably going to have to roll out another update fixing that as well. I don't know why. It's just not working. It's so weird. Let's see here, though. Let's see if I place a block of tin in there, if that will work. Maybe that will be my savior. Maybe that will make us great. All right. Block of tin. See? But as soon as you place iron in there, iron goes right in. That won't go in. Let's see. That doesn't go in. That doesn't go in. That doesn't go in. It's so weird. It's like, it's just not working properly. I'm going to contact the mod developer because I went through all the configs and everything and I can't figure out why it's not working. And it's just frustrating me, guys. I'm sorry. So you guys might see a couple things misplaced out of order. And basically, I did a bunch of stuff last episode and I was like, I can't upload this with it not working. I'm done. And I canceled, stopped recording. I was like, this is it. This is it. We're not uploading this episode. So that's what happened. Anyway, let's grab some food here. Let's go with something we haven't eaten recently. Not eaten recently. Pork chops. We'll have some of you. Let's see. Pork chops. You haven't been eating recently either. And we'll have some of you. Cool. For this laboratory block, we'll place you into there for now. And basically what I want to do, guys, is start getting ourselves a new house. I also updated all this here. I built a bunch more Neotech energy things, more solar panels, and we've got hella power coming into the house, which is great. And basically we are doing pretty well on that front. gotta take a sip of that water to stay hydrated while recording. Anyway, let's go ahead and press C to open the crafting grid. Oh, that's a good thing to have on us. I wonder, can we fill that up right here? Okay, well, that's how you teach it how to make a philosopher stone. Okay, well, we lost that. It's in there somewhere. Anyway, let's go ahead and get rid of these guys right here. That dino... you are still very much in an embryonic state. You are unfunctional. Not doing too hot. Basically, let's go into there. So where am I going to build this bedroom, you might say? Well, guys, I have a pretty swell idea. Bedroom can go right in here. And regardless of falling all the way down and being ultimately stuck, we can still build this. Let's get out of here real quickly. I believe actually one up right here is just the main floor. So that should be fine. And maybe we won't build it right here. Maybe we might not actually. I don't know if I'm going to like that. There we go. Because we could build like an entrance in right here from this side. You know what? Let's do it. Let's get ourselves an axe. We're going to build it right there. I was thinking about good places to do so, and right here seems pretty fun. I don't know. I don't know about you guys, but I like the idea of building like right into our staircase. It makes it functional too. I can mine that out. Awesome. I can mine that out. Let's see, we can mine this stuff out. Basically, we're going to get rid of anything that is not necessary. Meaning that can come out too. And clearly that. And probably one more back this way as well. Awesome. Okay. Let's just get rid of all this stuff here. We're almost done. Cool. Just a couple more hammers, and we are good. Now, here's the thing. We can build this entrance from all four sides or from one side. And those are planks. Okay. So we're stuck with this height. That's fine. So we can build our entrance from all four sides or just one side right here. Nah, let's do all four. And we'll place doors coming in on each. Cool. Alrighty, just like that. Let's get rid of these torches from the exact center. We'll place them right there, right there, right there, and right there. And perfect. Now, let's see. What else can we do? Let's get some doors going. Probably four would be prime at this moment. Okay, we can do one. No, I don't like the placement of that. I like the placement of that, though. Perfect. We can do two. Three. Four. We got ourselves a little bedroom. And that just means we have to go around like that. And we can still go right down, which is great. Okay. Just trying to think. What would be fine in here? I guess we could drop this all down one more as well. Would be kind of cool. Actually, let's mine this whole flooring out. Got some dirt to fill in. Okay. Perfect. One. Awesome. So that's going to go like that. Let's get ourselves some stairways. Some stairs. Let's see. Stair. We're going to need a little bit more than probably three. 20 should be good. I'm just estimating, though, we might need more. That's going to go there. It's going to go there, there. Cool. Then right down here, let's get a pickaxe or a shovel. What am I saying? Do I have a shovel in here? That would be a great thing to have. No, I don't. Let's grab two sticks, though. One, two. And just a piece of iron. And one, two. One. Let's teach this guy a shovel. And just take it right back out. Now he knows shovels. We'll do a nice little flooring right here. And I think that's a pretty adequate little bedroom for us. I don't know. I like it. I really like it. The only problem is, well, the problem is my bed's not going to be fitting exactly perfectly. So we can go like that, or we could do two beds just for the fun of it. We'll do four beds for the fun of it, actually. Make it just a bedroom of beds. And we can always change it. It's if we hate it. But let's see how that looks. Okay. And then, let's see, we got wool right there. I wonder if this knows wool yet. Wool. Nope. Let's teach you. Two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And this bed as well. And now, within here, we can do a bed like that, bed like that, bed like that, bed like that. Then in the middle, that's a piece of wood and a torch. It's a nice little safe haven for us too. And we can just sleep in any bed that we want. That's kind of cool. I like it. It's our humble little abode. Our bedroom in between, underneath our stairs right there. Cool. Well, that looks pretty cool, I think. I don't know. I like it. I enjoy it. Awesome. So let's move on now, guys. I've been eyeing making ourselves a, what are they called? Ooh, what's it called? We need a quarry. That's what it's called. I've been eyeing these quarries for a while, and I think it's time that we build ourselves a quarry. So we're going to need some iron gears. So we're going to start with stone and wood, and we're going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 iron gears. So let's get going with that. Let's see, right here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And how many iron? We're going to need 7 iron. Then three of those turn into... 2 of them turn into gold, and 2 turn into diamond. So from here into wood, then iron, and not tin anyway. Iron, gold, diamond, stone. Because we need stone gears as well. It's going to go do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. There we go. Hard as a rock. Do 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 do. There we go. Then 4 of which turn to gold. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 of them stay. 2 turn to diamond. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Shiny. Then we need a diamond pickaxe. And we need a piece of redstone. Cool. Alright, let's get rid of that pickaxe too, because you can just swap those right out. Chunk destroyer, and then, let's get ourselves another, I really hope these work, but let's get ourselves another solar panel. One of these guys. Because I don't know if industrial crafts can even work with it, so we're going to need, another one of you, those aren't too bad to make. Right over here, actually. We're going to need some lead, silver, iron, redstone, boom, boom, boom. 1, 2. And we're going to need, whoops, let's go back here. Redstone block. Some more lead. Okay, it's going to go redstone block in the middle. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. You're right there. Come on. Need some glass. And the rest of the recipe goes very smoothly. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Basic RF storage. Let's go set this quarry up somewhere. Basic RF, or basic solar panel, that's what it's called. This quarry, though, ooh, where do we want it? You know what? Let's also get ourselves a chest. That might be a smart move to do right out of the bat. Right in here. There we go. We can get a double chest going. And I think I'm going to do the quarry right over here, around this area. The only problem about these quarries is that they do destroy the land. And this land's so beautiful. But it's for Minecraft. It's for the better of other people. Okay, anyway, we'll do the quarry right here. With you on top. Okay, that's going. And then just you guys right there. All right, let's quickly go get some more grub and food. Grub, same thing. And then we can come back and make sure that guy's working appropriately. Because it should be. It should. And then I think we'll be good for the day. I need to go check out that cave. I didn't even know that was here. That's going to be a project. I also want to fix up these guys. This stuff from Progressive Automation needs to be fixed up. Those guys are looking good. That molten tin, though, I need to really figure that out because that will make my life so much better. If I can get that, it'll make me happy. Let's see. Cooked chicken, not eaten recently. Well, let's eat you then. Beef either. Give me that nice hunger absorption. Awesome. This way we go. And right outside. Right back. Let's make sure this guy is working appropriately. Shroom. It gives you nausea. I forget that when you run over it. It's okay. Isn't it called a V-room or something? Vishroom? Okay, awesome. It is working exactly how we want it to be. It's a little slow because it only got one solar panel on it. And, you know, it's not going to do much with a single solar panel. As you guys can tell. But it does the job. And it keeps the chunks loaded too, I believe. Yep, it does. Cool. One other thing I want to do today, guys, is this. I've been eyeing it for a while. And let's look at some of the security craft stuff. It's going to be pretty cool. Let's do that. Okay. So if we head in here, let's go to security craft. These guys right here, let's step away from this door so it closes. And let's see what there is. As you guys can see, that we have lasers, keybeds, retinal scanners, key card readers, all these crazy things like inventory scanners. It's so cool. Portable radar, like what? I don't even know. Username logger, alarm, panic button, like, come on, man. What else can we get? What is that? Furnace? Password protected? And then these guys right here, a security camera. That is one of the things that I love about the update for this. Bucket of fake lava and fake water. Redstone module. What are these different things? Camera monitor. Taser, Okay, well, anyway, let's get this guy here. It's not too bad. Reinforced glass. All right, let me actually go, let me see, reinforced glass security craft. I just need to get the recipe for him. Alrighty, guys, so I got myself those security glass or reinforced glass pane. Let's go ahead now and get iron, redstone, and a stick. So redstone here. We got redstone, glass. We need a stick. Stick. And let's build this guy. Where is he? You're right there. Awesome. Security camera. Then let's go with this camera monitor. It's going to be a glass pane as well as, there we go. Security monitor, glass pane, and iron. Glass pane and iron. Got our security, our camera monitor. Let's place that guy right in here. Oh, okay. I actually don't think we can hang it. I think we just hold on to it. Regardless, this guy's going to go right there. Okay, it's now bound. And can we hang this guy? No, you just select a camera to view. Okay, regardless, there we go. We've got our cameras right up here. Awesome. Zoom in and out with the plus and minus key. And to activate night vision, well, it would work if I actually had the keys bound correctly, but it's okay. Awesome, look at that, guys. We have view of this right here of our dinos wherever we go. 7:46 p.m. Awesome. And whoops, how do you get out of here? Well, guys, I got out of it. That happened. Anyway, I think this is a good point for us to wrap up here. I forgot the camera just drops right there. But yeah, I think this is a good about point for us to wrap up here. We've got our security cameras going. We've got our new bedroom. We've got a quarry going. We've got a lot of things going for us, and it's amazing. I'm just really happy with the way that everything is turning out. But for now, guys, I think I'm going to wrap up this episode right about now. I hope everybody enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave that like button. And if you're new to my channel, check out my other content because I do upload Minecraft every single day. And if you enjoy what you see, you might want to consider subscribing because you'll get a nice little notification for when I get a nice little upload right there. But anyway, guys, my name is Josh, also known as JKapGaming, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.